Hello, I'm Chris Dimitriadis, Chief Global Strategy Officer at ISACA, and here are my top predictions for the industry for 2023. Number one, the businesses that prioritize building digital trust will prosper. It seems as if every week you see headlines of another business falling victim to a malicious hack or data breach. But those that prioritize better communication and collaboration between internal teams, such as security, privacy, and governance, will begin to see a shift in customer confidence in their favor. By embedding the right policies into their activity and determining how they can promote digital trust, businesses will see a rise in the value of their investments. Number two, unless the sector invests into talent, the skills gap will continue to widen. There is still a shortage of more than 3 million cyber professionals around the world. This gap will only increase if businesses don't start investing in talent more. While every business needs the right tech in place to detect, prevent, and respond to the next attack, they also need the people to do more the strategic thinking behind the action. Upskilling and reskilling needs to be key priorities for all businesses if they are to reduce the ongoing cyber talent shortage. By encouraging or implementing the need for cybersecurity professionals to certify their talent through continuous professional development, such as the courses and credentials that we offer at ISACA, they can be sure that they are hiring holistic professionals with a broad range of skills and attributes. It's time to change perceptions of the cyberspace and move away from painting it as a purely tech industry and champion the people behind the scenes. I hope we begin to see this shift in the coming year. Number three, securing the entire supply chain will be essential to protecting businesses. With supply chains feeding one service into the next, it's not enough to prepare for what can go wrong within one organization. The whole chain needs to be assessed from end to end. The same goes for cyber defenses. If one business's protection isn't up to scratch, it risks bringing down every other organization in the supply chain. Organizations must look beyond their own cycles of protection and make sure every company they work with follows a similar approach to their cyber defenses or risk that is jeopardizing customer and employee trust without being the ones at fault. By adopting a digital trust ecosystem framework, businesses can be confident of effective cybersecurity systems across the supply chain. Finally, let's talk about quantum computing. 2023 will be an exciting time for quantum computing, and we will be seeing startups growing in this space and using several different properties of quantum physics to innovate in several different domains, including cybersecurity. Quantum has many times been considered a threat for our traditional cryptographic protocols. I don't believe 2023 is going to be the year in which we will see crypto being broken by the capabilities of quantum to factor large numbers. 2023 is going to be the year, however, in which new ideas to protect from this future threat will come forward. Thank you for listening. Please like and subscribe for more updates from ISACA, and for now, I wish everyone an exciting start to 2023.